à Disneyland Paris.
Walk down, I'm a little favor. Ooh, ah.
Et rebonsoir Disneyland Paris! Comment vont nos très chers membres passe annuels? Ça va pas plus que ça? Ben alors dites-le, comment ça va? Ah, ben va vous passer une bonne soirée? Et c'est pas fini! Non, non, non! Oui!
Yeah. time, we've got something special going on. You're here to help us celebrate. We sure do appreciate it.
Thank you, everyone, for all the magical moments we've shared over the years. Every one of you is such a special friend to us. And thank you for being with us today for this special celebration.
Yep, you guys are just about the best friends a fella could ask for. And Minnie, none of this would be half as special without you.
Oh, Mickey, aren't you sweet? And thank you, we have one more very special surprise.
Another surprise? Oh boy, I can't wait. Well, goodbye for now, pals. We'll see you real soon.
That's right. We'll see you very soon.
Be the main event that no king was before.
Wonderful!
Really? You guys all helped plan the surprise? Gosh, thanks!
And of course, our birthday party wouldn't be complete without a birthday cake! All right, everyone! Let's all sing it together! Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday to you!
Yeah.
about you folks, but I had the best time ever. It sure was great to see ya. Oh gosh, I'm just sorry it's time to say goodnight. So I won't. So long, everybody. Aw, gee, pal. Sure was swell seeing you today. And I hope we all get to see you again real soon. So long now. Now, let's see who else is here. Oh, there you are. Gee, looks like you had a great time. I know we sure did. Well, we'll see you soon and have a safe trip home. I wonder if there is anybody else. Oh, hey there, pals. Goofy wants me to say thanks for taking a picture with him and that he's really sorry about stepping on your foot. Aw, gee. Well, so long. I know Minnie and I did, but we were really all like new friends. Gosh, I can hardly wait till tomorrow. Well, see you soon. Oh, hey! A very special good night.
Oh, yeah!
You too.
Well, I'm back in the room, end of the night. I wound up getting an Uber back. I had not been sure when the party would end, so I wasn't sure if it was being an Uber or walking or the subway, the RER, back. The RER stopped well before we left, so it was down to Uber or walking. And for a while it looked like I was gonna have to walk it, which took like 40, 45 minutes, but luckily, the price of the Uber went back down to like €9, which is, that was fine. I would do that to save myself the walk. So I'm back in the room now, and that was a great night. Really enjoyed the party. The entertainment stuff, which is what I was there for, was pretty much all great. Especially like the character show, the finale. What was the character show? I keep just calling it the character show because I can never remember this word they used. I'm looking at the program. It's called The Folie de Mickey et Minnie. I probably pronounced that wrong, I have no idea. Anyway, that was great. And the finale was great. And the sensational opening was great too, so yeah. Thumbs up for me. And of course, Dreams. Dreams was fantastic. So, yeah, that was a good evening. That was the best AP party I've been to. Admittedly, I've only been to two. The other one was the Marvel party, and when I ate that one. Alright. So, yeah. Good times. I'm now incredibly tired, so I'm going to crawl into my bed and try and recover some tomorrow, because I've got to try and pop into the parks. And then my train's in the afternoon, all the way over in Paris again, so. A flying trip, but good. Good times. So, a slightly late start this morning. It's, 2011. I was planning on being up a little bit earlier. So sort of park opened probably at 10. Was never gonna do much extra much time, that's crazy. So I was planning on being up before 10, but well, my alarms did wake me up by then, and immediately it was just like, so I actually wound up probably waking up at like 10:15. So I've been rushing around getting ready so that I can do something before heading into Paris for the train. Probably mainly going to be in Village for shopping because I need to do some, and it's quite wet today. It's not like currently raining, but it looks like it was earlier, so you know, do some stuff that's safe and dry for a while. So I'm going to finish up the last little bits of packing and then head on in. So I'm a slight change of plans. I've actually come to the parks because it's the AP shopping day and it's only in the parks, so if I wind up spending €160, it makes most sense to do it here because I'll get extra discount. It's, you know, saving money. It's just smart. So I'll come to studios first to try and find things I'm looking for on the basis that its big stores are probably going to be slightly less busy than Disneyland Park, but who knows. And if they don't have the stuff I want, I'm going to have to go and try the Emporium anyway. So, but you know, there's a little bit of time, so I'm going to head in and see what's up. Oh, success! I managed to find a shop in Fantasyland, the Royal Menagerie, that had both the things I wanted. One of them was really heavily discounted, so I'd spent ages trying to find things to top up to get to 60 euros. But managed it, so got gifts bought for Christmas. Some stuff for our crackers, because we make our own crackers, so I got some Disney little things for my my family. I need one more thing. I'm trying to pick up a pin somewhere, I think. But successful. So a couple of hours left. Dip into another couple of shops and see if I can find a pin. And that'll be that. About an hour before I have to leave to go and get my RER to get to the train, the Eurostar. So I'm going to spot lunch in the village. It's Fish and Chip Friday, so. With that. Well, I finished up my business in the village, and now I'm just on the ROTV, waiting for it to depart back to Paris Garden Ore. My Euro starts in about 2 to 4 hours, so I'll get there about an hour before. Hopefully, this is any delays. Plenty of time to check in, and then just hang out past security waiting for the train. So I'll see you in a bit.